Good evening, Toastmaster. I'm today's speaker, Hanson.
Hi, Hanson.
And today's my topic is CKMV, which is the abbreviation of my senior high school marching band, Chaco High School Marching Band, CKMV. Yeah. And obviously, today I'm going to share my experience and talk a lot of things about marching band. So, I have been playing saxophone since I was elementary school, grade 2. And now, I'm also learning a new instrument, that baritone. I saw that playing saxophone is more easier than playing baritone, because saxophone, when playing a saxophone, the pitch is mainly controlled by your fingers. Yeah, by how many fingers you put on your instrument. And when you're playing a baritone, the pitch is mainly controlled by your mouth muscle and how fast you blow the air. And I'm going to demonstrate that I can don't use my finger and control the pitch. Like that. And so this is for my experience learning instrument. And if you want to learn about how to play saxophone, maybe I can be your teacher. Yeah. And for next, we are going to talk about marching. After I learning marching for about 2 years, I only have a few words to say. It is all about the talent. Because when you're marching, the most important thing is that your position is good and your body control is good. You have a good coordination. And when you're on the field, you are performing. Step on tempo is basic. And playing instrument on the tempo is also the basic. The most important thing is that you need to know your next position on the field. Yeah. When you forgot where you are going, then it may be a chaos, because you may collect with someone, and then you will become the black sheep in the whole performance. Yeah. So now I'm going to introduce some of my show experience. This is my debut, and it's V for Victory. The meaning of this show is hard to understand for a beginner. But the music is quite famous. We got Beethoven Symphony No. 5. It sounds like da 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 da. Do you hear that? Yeah, and we got Shostakovich No. 5 Symphony. Sounds like da 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 da. I guess you didn't hear about it before. And so, we got 2 number 5 symphony, so can you guess that why we named this show for V? Because in Roman number, V is for number 5. Yeah. In my grade 2, I got 2 shows. One is during the semester and another is during the summer. And this one is during the semester. They call that 16, 17, 18. Obviously, it's talking about senior high school student life, because the number is the means of the age. Yeah. So it is quite easier for senior high school students to be placed on the field, that we can be our natural self. Yeah. Because we just in that age, so we only need to display what we experienced in the school life, something like that. Next one is Q Pro Q. Yeah. It is a Latin phrase that literally means something for something. Yeah. The storyline behind this show is Force, 武士德. He made a deal with the devil that he sold his soul to exchange for the money, the power, and the time. Yeah. This one is Rite of Passage. And the story is talking about everyone will go through a lot of rites during their lifetime. And it is a reincarnation, 轮回. It just repeats and repeats again. Yeah. And you can see that there is two phoenix on the slide. And I think that the mythology of the phoenix is quite similar with me, because my high school, my senior high school martial life is dead after I finished this show. So, but and the mythology of the phoenix is that they will rebirth after they die in a fire. Yeah. So I'm going to rebirth in the near future. This is what I want to go to for further marching experience. It called that Santa Clara Vanguard Jump and Board Course. It is in the United States, and this one photo is taken by DCI, Jump Corp International. They got the number one in that summer. Yeah, so now let's look the clips about audition Santa Clara Vanguard. Hope you guys be your best version of yourself. Thank you.